happening on the wind side.
Yeah, we're going to be up there in the after lunch.
This is amazing. And this one is huge.
It's an instrument that measures the turbulence in our sea monitors, and we produce something like 24 of them. And this kind of instrument was around the world. Oh. And we export them to many places. There actually was one in Antarctica. And there is an instrument in Australia, also in our facilities in Kitt Peak, Hawaii, but they're also in different parts.